said that it was okay. Ana said she had us in her sights and started shooting at us from behind, but it was okay. Ana told us to be good kids. She said that once an adult boosting has begun, don't be wasteful and just kill everyone, and we were good kids. She used to be the second in command, backed her in a blonde Jack Morrison, and now she's here to help out all her friends. Never the one for retirement. The type of type that she's gonna load is dependent on if you are friend or foe. She said if you wanna win, stop running around, take your medicine. When Ana said that it was okay, Ana said she had us in her sights and started shooting at us from behind, and it was okay. Ana told us to be good kids. She said that once an arrow boosting has begun, don't be wasteful and just kill everyone, and we were good kids. Some people wanna go around the map to flank it but then end up taking a nap. I don't think the enemies understood that healing the purple bars won't do them any good. If you're caught in the blast, then don't worry, because it only shows the bad guys no mercy. If you hurt Farrah, then you'll be sorry, cause nobody messes with an Amari. When Ana said that it was okay, Ana said she had us in her sights and started shooting at us from behind, and it was okay. Ana told us to be good kids. She said that once an arrow boosting has begun, don't be wasteful and just kill everyone, and we were good kids.
Takes care of everyone like they're her own. If you're in a fight and struggling, you're not alone. Just hang on, you're getting sniped. You're getting healed up by Ana Amari. So if she's got you in her sights, then you'll be okay. Yeah, you'll be okay.
You know what Ana said? You know what she told me?
When Ana said that it was okay, Ana said she had us in her sights and started shooting at us from behind, but it was okay. Ana told us to be good kids. She said that once an ammo boosting has begun, don't be wasteful and just kill everyone, and we were good kids.
When Ana said that it was okay, queuing up on my own, there's always that one bro that no one ever goes, cause DPSing is all they know, while the game screen is reading no superheroes. When it starts raining feral rockets, who'll be there to drop the beat? And if the team's Wi-Fi and OT, who'll bring them back? Ooh. It's hard to win a game without to lose to Yos and Yada Mercy. We don't need six offense heroes to attack. And during the fights when your HP's low, we'll let you die cause I'll always be close. When we grew, protect me from the foes. I'm in the back end. Open up my team when I get the chance, chance, chance. And if you mess up, I'll rest for a second chance, chance, chance. Come on, hit you with that stream of blue, get your damage enhanced. If your health bar needs a boost, then just ask me.
us out to lose. CEOs and you're out of mercy. We don't need six offensive roles to attack. And during the fight, when your HP is low, we'll let you die, cause I'll always be close. When we group, protect me from the foes. We're back in. Open up my team when I get the chance, chance, chance. And if you mess up, I'll rest for a second chance, chance, chance. Come on, hit you with that stream of blue, get your damage enhanced. If your health bar needs a boost, then just ask me. I still plan, plan, plan. I still plan, plan, plan. Come on.
I've healed 100 games tonight. They can heal themselves.
She used to be the second in command.